Good afternoon, students. Topic for today is learning experience. After analyzing case study of Belgium and Sri Lanka, one thing is common. We have to include each and everyone if we want unity, if we want our country to run smoothly. That was effectively done by Belgium, but in case of Sri Lanka, majority rules. Unless and until we give respect to each and every community, unless and until we recognize cultural difference, unless and until we give importance to each and every individual's feeling, we will not achieve the aim of unity. Unity is not about thinking of majority only. Unity is about when you are taking each and everyone under one roof. Majority rules, but majority rules only for a short run. And the best example is Sri Lanka. We have to calculate gain and loss percent. Yes, power sharing means to reduce the conflict between social groups. And for this, we have to consult people. We have to encourage them to participate. Because this is not only limited to moral values. Policies, programs are framed for people, right? But if they are not included, if they are not consulted, if they are not participated in decision making, is the use of such policies, such programs? No. So that was all in this video. Thank you so much. Study well.